In December 2015, world leaders gathered in Paris to reach an agreement on how to address the problem of climate change. The Paris conference had two star headliners, the US and China, the world's biggest emitters of carbon. Both nations face pressure from their citizens. But will they be able to make real progress against drought, rising temperatures, and the growing frequency of extreme weather events? Climate change, next on Great Decisions.